gathered and executed hundreds of Armenian leaders. Among them were intellectuals, poets, writers, members of the clergy, and community elders.
We demand justice! We demand justice!
From 1915 to 1929, the Armenian Relief Fund of Australia provided humanitarian assistance to the victims of the Armenian genocide.
Turkish Australian community, the reason I welcome you here today is because I hope that all of us on this side can teach you something. Quote, I want to remove the Armenian question. He said it, not me. Please yell your surname if you were affected by the Armenian genocide. The Armenian genocide. We just mentioned the words Armenian genocide 10 times. In Turkey, we would have been taken to jail 10 times.
They represent
the lying Turkish government representative of New South Wales.